Hello everyone, it is Thang, and I'm making this video because it's important for us to know what we can do to help out with the coronavirus outbreak at the moment, besides, you know, hand sanitizing, washing our hands, keeping a little distance, and not going into big crowded places. And also not having fear and panic and running around like a headless chicken going to buy toilet paper for absolutely no reason, because maybe your ass needs a really good wiping. I don't understand people. Anyways. So there are a lot of information out there in the world right now, and you have to take those information with a grain of salt. And there's a lot of good information, bad information, whatever it is. But there is something that you can actually do to help with this situation at the moment, to help further the research of the coronavirus, and hopefully a cure or vaccine for it. Because it is not the first time that we've encountered this virus, and it probably will not be the last time we'll encounter its family as well. I mean, we had the Spanish flu, bird flu, swine flu, SARS, MERS, and now COVID-19, right? So what you can do is lend the power of your computer to help with the research of this virus itself. Even if it's minusculely power, it's still better than nothing. It's still better than sitting around in fear and panic and not doing anything at all, right? So what you do is you go to pcmasterrace.org if you have a computer, and you can read up on what it does. So it's been here, this program has been there for quite a long time right now. I think since the PlayStation 3 days, they've been researching cancer, Alzheimer, Huntington's, and Parkinson's disease with other people's help or other computer help, right? And right now we're focusing on the COVID-19/coronavirus. So you can read all that. And what you do is you click on this link right here and you download the program. And you can join our PC Master Race team with the inputs of 225605. And once that's done, you'll be taken to this screen right here. So currently, my computer is helping process folding and processing more type of research, right? Right now, it's supporting any disease, which is what the COVID-19 is currently under. Power is light to medium because you don't want to put at full power. It uses your whole entire computer, which you wouldn't be able to use, right? So light or medium is perfectly fine, and you can choose to let it use while you're working, so while it's constantly on, or when you're idle, so it doesn't interfere with what you're currently doing, right? So right now it's using my GPU to help with the research. And I think this is probably the best way that we can help as a global community versus, you know, posting information or infographic that most people already know. And that's pretty much it, because it's very important for us as a global community to come together and help research and help further the development of a cure for this virus, right? I myself, my mom and dad are very much going to be affected by this virus, especially my dad, who's 75 years old. He has diabetes and he has kidney failures and other underlying health problems. So he's going to be hit hard if he does. My mom also as well, she's 65. She's asthmatic as well, and she has some underlying health problems. And I myself, I'm diabetic. I have psoriasis. My immune system is suppressed, and it is also compromised. So I will be hit really hard, but I will most likely survive. You know, so getting a cure for this virus is very important for not just my family, but other people around the world. As you've seen already, China, Italy, and Iran were hit the hardest. Probably the coming weeks or month. Most likely India and the continent of Africa may be hit even harder than that. So this is what we can do to help further the research of this virus and hopefully for a cure. And hopefully that you guys can pass this along to other people who have computers that they don't mind helping out. Anyways, the links and everything is down below, and I'll see you guys later. Love you. Bye. Oh, this is I love you. No, this is I love you. Bye.